don't know if you're one of those weirdos that doesn't like to see ding-dongs in games.